Hey guys, my name is Raful. Welcome back to my channel. Have you ever accidentally lost your files and want to recover them for free? I have got a good news for you. Microsoft recently launched a new recovery tool, which is absolutely free and available on Microsoft App Store. I will show you how you can use that tool to recover your files. So let's get started. You need to download Windows File Recovery Tool from Microsoft App Store. I have already downloaded it. Click on launch button after downloading it. Here I can see an error: winfr is not recognized as internal or external command. Let's fix it. So first of all, go to search and write winfr.exe. Right click on the exe file and open file location. Copy the path and create an environment variable by searching edit the system environment variable. Go to environment variables, go to path, edit, create a new environment variable, paste it, click OK. Okay, now go to terminal and click run as administrator. Now let's see if it works. I can see it's working fine. Now it's time to recover our files. I'm creating a directory where my recovery file will be stored. So first, let's see what we have to recover. I have a pen drive. I have some images and PDF files in it. I'm deleting it permanently. Let's see if winfr will recover those files or not. So type in drive letter which you want to recover and destination folder where you want to recover those files. I'm using signature mode and I'm recovering file with extensions PDF and JPG. Enter. Continue. Yes. Press Y to continue. I'm fast forwarding the results. It may take some time depending upon your storage size. So I can see our files are now recovered. Press Y to open the recovery folder. So our files are now recovered. Some old images are even recovered too. And our PDF files are even recovered. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, share and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video.